Earlier this morning, we experienced for the first time on a live broadcast the sacred ceremony of whangai I te Hautapu, led by Professor Sir Pau Temara, alongside te Matapunenga, a group of ruānuku trained experts in karakia incantations to make offerings to each star of the Matariki constellation.
As part of the whangai I te Hautapu ceremony, we see various kai related to some of the stars of Matariki, such as crops from the ground, the sea, the trees, as well as fresh water, cooked and offered to the stars and environment and thanks for the nourishment we've been provided for in the last year.
Each star is being remembered in this ceremony, and we've been reminded of all their properties to bring us together, to acknowledge our environment and all the elements, as well as setting our intentions and hopes for the year ahead. Manawatia, a Matariki.